Meanwell is our leading brand, and the difference with Meanwell represents a company with a very strong standard product portfolio, but more importantly, extremely reliable and strong partnership.
Committed. They're very committed to their job, to their coworkers, to the vision that Jerry has set out. I could imagine you must expect a lot. To have the growth they have, you have to really do everything right. And there has to be a lot of expectations. So it must be a challenging place to work from that standpoint, because you don't want to let Jerry down.
Meanwell grow continuously, and now just last year reached 1 billion. And so we're really proud to be part of this success story.
The philosophy is always to have a good intention. So, and this is not only about providing the service only to customers. This is about relationship between people. So this is like family. This is that style.
From 100亿的生意，然后可以跨越到说，现在可以一年做好几个亿的生意嘛，对吧？应该还是团队力量够强大嘛，哈，明伟支持够大嘛。<笑>
我没有看过那么认真的老板，就是认识他快30年了，只要碰到他，第一句话就是说，哎，这个东西卖怎么样？东西卖起来感觉怎么样？所以说这个人啊，很认真，很努力，很有诚信。
现在贸易商很难生活，而且网络很发达嘛。可能我们刚快跑日本啊，跑美国，那中国是比较晚的嘛。你必须想说你要去拜访客户啊，你要去看看有没有那边有没有商机，是吧？第一个好相处啊，第二个好像不太会分你我，就是很愿意一起合作。那我觉得在这样的条件下。
好像也让明伟的很多事情，就是那个革命情感会建立在很多人之中。一家公司绝对不是靠单一个单位去撑起来，一定是大家团体合作的一个结果。创办人价值观就影响到这家公司会发展成什么样子，或长成什么样子。那我觉得就是信赖二字啦。
Meanwell就是 have good intention， 你并不知道你这个公司未来会如何。我们当时也没想过说这个公司可以走这么远，它可以走到那么宽的，但是我至少我是心怀善意的去做这件事。